Okay, I'm going to show you two shortcut keys in Excel to insert a row and a column. The first thing you do is you click a cell, and to insert a column you press Alt key, hold it down, then you press the I key. While still holding down the Alt key, press the C, and that inserts a column. The second thing you can do is to insert a row, you press the Alt key, and then the I key, and I press R. And those are two shortcuts to help you with Excel.